Oh, you made it! Been wondering if you used to turn up. You're not seeming like the type to miss a good fight. I've been tracking down some sort of dark magic. You remember them vampire drought the farm? The Ashmadai and these camps are controlling them.
Consume you!
Oh!
cannot stop us.
Stop right there, dwarf! Your vampire minions can't help you now! Candelaria will pay well for your head!
Magic of that devil minion Erd. Looks like it's fainting already. Who is who? Never heard the name before. Sounds like that might be the name of the stinking magic that fool was working for. I'll be paying the darn goblin kisser back as soon as I find her. How should I know? A stinking troll-loving son of a dirty ogre couldn't have known a thing about me. I'm forgetting me back home. Yourself, you should find your way up to me in Gottlegrim soon.
Watch yourself in the wood, Trevor. How strange. It seems there's more to the story than we first thought. The Ashwadai were controlling the vampire drow. Puent was trying to stop them. Why? Puent must be connected to the drow vampires that attacked the Chandler Farm. We need to find out more about this dwarf. I'll send some scouts to find Puent's next location. What you say is true. He might be waiting for you in Gauntlet. Like I promised, I've had a few scouts out looking for that dwarf for the last few days. Sure enough, he's been spotted near the ruins of Gauntlet. We need to know more about him. He could be a threat to Neverwinter. He's in league with the vampire drow. Find him for me. Find out what he knows.